two things at the same time are happening, and they are incredible. It's the perfect storm to start something alternative to the OTA. On one side, we have the technology, the blockchain technology, which actually is basically the internet upgrade, which allows us to build OTAs where there's not one company in control, but there's the whole industry and the guests in control. So basically nobody is hostage of the OTA anymore. A neutral OTA, which is just there as a platform, which we can build on top of it. And nobody is stuck. The reviews do not belong to the OTA, they belong to us. The listings do not belong to the OTA, they belong to us. The transaction between host and guest belongs to the host and guest, peer-to-peer. So this technology has been going on for what, maybe 2 or 3 years now, and it's getting very close to maturity. You probably have seen the video in which I make a booking in Venice. This is possible today. We have to build the rest. It's still gonna take time, but we're going to the direction. And then the other thing is that today there is a will. No technology can solve this problem if we as hosts and property managers and software companies do not want this to happen, or just, you know, complain a little bit about the OTAs. Today there is a will. Today there is a very strong will to have an alternative. And I'm telling you, the alternative is possible today. It wasn't possible 10 years ago or 5 years ago, because any company trying to do a platform would have the same dynamics as the OTA. So anybody saying, oh, I'm going to be the next Airbnb, would have been an underdog at the beginning. And if it worked, they would have just become the same, because the dynamics are the same. There's investors, they have to make money, and you make money by extracting value out of the platform you built. Today, these dynamics are done. They belong to the past. So the next 20 years, they won't look like this. This business model is going down. That's not because I say it, it's because the technology, the internet, is changing. Few people understand this part. The internet is upgrading, is doing more than just transmitting data. It can manage reviews and it can manage payments in a decentralized fashion. Okay, so we have the perfect storm. And I think it's time for the industry to sit down and discuss, how do we want the next OTA to be, the next, you know, the perfect OTA for the next 20 years. The first step is to explain you why this is possible today. So I launched this AMA, Ask Me Anything, on Friday the 10th, about 5 p.m. Rome time, 4 p.m. London, I think it's 11 p.m. New York, and so on. So let's start with this. Let me explain the basics, and then you ask me why this works. Just all the questions. How are we gonna get customers? How the technology works? Why should you trust us? And my reply is like, you don't even need to trust me. You need to trust how the internet works, okay? That's the first step. And the next step will be to discuss every single aspect of the perfect OTA. How are we gonna deal with payments? How are we gonna deal with reviews and disputes? I got answers for everything. We've been working for more than 2 years on that. And it's not only me, it's the best engineers in Silicon Valley are working on these problems. Founders of YouTube, founders of PayPal. So there's a whole underground movement working on this, and it's been working for a long time, and it's been working seriously. We have really the chance to start this thing today. So let's start by, you know, answering all your questions, and then we take it from there. So Friday the 10th, AMA on the next OTAs. I hope to see you there. Bye.